Hey friends, it's Brian here, and it's time for another episode of My Junkie Truck. Yeah, anyway, hey, I'm working on the glow plug system. I'll get that condensation off. It's humid here. So what I'm going to do today is remove the wiring and relocate the controller from the back. I'm eventually going to move it over here and then run a new wiring harness. Last time I put in new glow plugs that went without event, thankfully. And anyway, that's what we're doing today. Let me get gloved up and get some tools. All right, so we have a hefty amount of electricity available here. And so we need to take this offline. So this is the alternator. And this is a 12 millimeter socket on my truck. Your truck may be different. I have no idea why the fuck Ford is using metric on American vehicle, but it is what it is. So let me grab something for that, because we really don't want that loose. So that's a cable to the battery, and there is not a fusible link in it, which I don't like, but it is what it is. All right, so let's just take all these off. All right, where does that go? But it's big. So those are probably... That's weird. I think this goes back there. Let me look. All right, I got it wrong. I bet I still have voltage back here. That's irritating. But we'll deal with that here in a second. So this is the other end of that red cable that I actually hooked up to. So let me disconnect that too. Disconnect the ball. It's not gonna hurt anything for everything in the truck to be disconnected while I'm working on the electrical. Might actually be safer. So we'll just leave that loose. And then we'll take a deal with this. Relay looks kind of shiny. I wonder if it's new. So much hack electrical work on this truck, it's not funny. Alright, so that's loose. Because those are the kind of things that drop down into a place you can't get to them again. So anyway, let's start removing the back. Now, one of the things I do is I throw a furniture blanket over the radiator and the front of the engine because it makes it just a touch more comfortable to lay on top of. Your mileage may vary. So we're going to start and see, yep, that's the wrong size, wrong size. So, how bad are we? Oh, I bet that's half inch. I'll be right back. All right, it is exactly half an inch. Actually, I don't think that needs to be undone. Maybe just the battery cable. Thank you. two feed wires on the back here. And then these go to the glow plugs. All right, let me get an extension. All right, so hopefully the extension will make this a little easier. You know, if they'd have put this on top of the transmission, it might have been a little bit harder to get to, but I sure couldn't pick much of a... That's lovely. Pain in the ass to get to. Really not a good place for electronics either. Alright, so those are my glow plug harness wires. And these are actually fusible links, but we're still going to take all this apart because it's just not in very good condition. So, let's see what it's going to take to get this out of here. And then that's going to have to come off. And where does that go? That goes back down in here. Let me go find a wrench. Alright, this one is a 3/8. I'll be right back. I need to go research something before I take the next bolts out. Alright, so it is a 7/16 bolt that is on the side holding this controller down. And what a stupid place for this. That's interesting, I got water down here. How the water's getting in. Almost. All right, what else we got attached? So, under here, there is a ground strap. And it's a half inch. Sorry, I keep bumping the camera. There aren't a lot of nice options here. And then I'm just gonna attach this here because I'm not done. I'm gonna just thread it back on. There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna pull this back a little bit. And then look at this wiring and figure out how it's gonna come out of here. Some wire cutters and we'll be right back. Alright. the last of the glow plug harness, and it's seen way better days. Thank you. my strategy here is undo all the wire loom, reroute the wires I want to route, and then build new wire loom. It's also brittle. guys found this interesting. And the next step will be building a new wiring harness.